is nearly 9 o'clock in the morning outside Pentonville prison. A large crowd, probably the biggest ever seen there on the morning of an execution, protested against the hanging of Ronald Marwood. He was to suffer the extreme penalty for the stabbing to death of Police Constable Roy Summers. Mounted police were out. A demonstration had been expected. The law on hanging says that a murderer of a policeman must suffer death, though the perpetrators of no less heinous killings escape with jail sentences. The feeling at Pentonville ran high, but last-minute reprieve attempts having failed, the sentence was carried out. Some people, unwittingly caught in the crowd, needed police protection. Few of the demonstrators seemed to be thinking of the relatives of the murdered constable.